Here's my little Christmas song. It's new, so I might play it wrong, but that's okay. It's not like I could say or sing one single thing that's never been expressed before, like peace on earth and no more war. That's easier to say than do. Just read the paper, watch the news. Don't read the paper, walk in nature. That's what we did last Thursday. When 6 or 7 inches fall down from the sky, it's time to play. We slapped our boots on, grabbed the dog. We bought him in some catalog. That's what they send this time of year. How did they get our address here? We took a stroll around the pond of Trisha. I am very fond. Last summer she made me a blonde. I looked a bit like Eminem. Our niece's very favorite rapper swears a lot. That whippersnapper strikes some kind of chord, it seems, with certain disaffected teens. Here's my little Christmas song. Might play it wrong, it's kinda newish. Don't expect too much when Christmas songs are sung by someone Jewish. Except for maybe Adam Sandler, nightly lights menorah candles. Merry Christmas, Hanukkah, solstice, Ramadan, and Kwanzaa. I know I left some holidays out, so choose that to which you're devout. That's what the Dalai Lama does when asked what his religion was. Replies with just one single word: kindness is what he prefers, and so do I. So now I ask, is humankind up to the task?